During this crisis, we've seen the best of Iowa. But we've also seen the worst of Washington. The lobbyists swooped in, and politicians voted to bail out their big corporate donors. Workers and small business got the short end of the stick again. I'm Teresa Greenfield, and I don't take corporate PAC money because I don't think politicians should put corporate interests ahead of you. I approve this message because we need a senator who works for Iowa.